We'll start recording. Do one practice attempt.
Like where the lifetime is on TV.
Alright. Not bad for a practice attempt. Okay. Time to, do some actual tries. Only 2,000 attempts, holy shit. Alright, well. Full attempt. No mute, click noises, and sister screaming in the background included. Probably gonna edit out a few attempts. And then I guess I'll upload a full VOD of this. Even though I'm not streaming, I'll still upload like a full uncut version. Swear to God, if this is the attempt I do it, and there's a Discord notification in the corner. Turn off Discord overlay. settings. Just turn that off for a second. Then even check what the notifications are, I guess. What the fuck? Okay, nothing important. Fuck. Okay, thank God. We can cut that attempt. God, that's annoying. Thank you. swear to God, if I die at 99. Past 50, that's good. Fuck! 66. Oh, that's not good. Oh well. We're up far at least. If I can do it 8 attempts practice mode, then I can beat it. Okay, that was like. Didn't it did. Bro, it was like a no rig in Apex. That was not. That's kinda sad. Attempt number 7. Let's see if I can do it in 8. And I did it in 8 in practice mode, so. Shit. Swear to God, if I beat this level on my phone, on the bus, and I'm not recording, I'm just gonna be disappointed. But also, that would be funny. I gotta have better nerve control. Shit. Thank you. wonder who's winning in Smash Bros. Over another room. We'll have to check after this. I would be streaming this, but nope, too much background noise, I'd rather not. I don't really adjust in my chair. Real squeaky. But, alright, halfway through the level. Swear to god, if I die at the duel part, that's the part I practice the most, because it's my worst game mode. But it's also, like, really fun. Yeah, just I jinxed myself there. Fuck. camera. I hate when that happens. I'm gonna try using a controller, because, like, how far did I get on my phone? I gotta check. I'm gonna check how far I got on this level on my phone. 42% on mobile, so yeah, maybe if I use a controller, because, like, I've been, like, tapping on the screen with the thumb, tapping on the A button with the thumb. Granted, I had it laying down on my desk at school, and used my index finger instead. We'll give it a try, though. That's... Oh, I can't use B. Damn it, no Nintendo controls. And I'm too lazy to switch A and B in Steam. I accidentally beat this with a 360 controller instead of a mouse. Damn, beating this on mobile would be better though, because then I can have the 60 frames clickbait. But no, I have to have wicked screen tearing when I use 60 FPS on this computer. Switch back to mouse. Right, you gotta time the clicks there. Oops. Attempt 20. Next attempt, I go back to mouse. Okay, yeah, back to mouse. God, that's weird using my thumb. I'm so close to finishing this level, come on, 70%. I can do it. Maybe not today, maybe tomorrow, I don't know. We'll see. Probably just have to upload this on my VOD channel, even though it wasn't streamed, doesn't matter. Still logs the attempts and such. I'm just gonna jump over the blue pad. Finally got back here after a few bad attempts. Hopefully this one is good. I say that and then I clip inside of a block. Just great. Recording this. God damn, only a 30 minutes? That's like a lot shorter than I thought. Okay, I think I'm gonna do Stereo Madness at 2x speed. Then it'll feel like I'm playing with speed hacks on. Damn. That was a good first attempt. We'll go for coin also. Okay, I think that's enough. Let's go. Okay, let's turn that off. There, now it feels like I'm playing in slow-mo. It worked. Ugh, not even 50 that time, damn. Still a good attempt though. Thank you. We'll get another good attempt soon. Should probably do another practice run, but with like less checkpoints. Why am I doing so bad at that first dual UFO? Died there twice now. Thank you.
damn it. 41.
Kidding me. And I always forget how long this level is. Okay, I got a ton of my lights.
That's why I'm doing that. I blame it on not having better lights on.
And cold hands, actually. Holy. Oh my god. Why does my hand gotta be so cold? Just trying to play a game that involves clicking a lot. So following that logic, the blood flow should be in my hand, but no. Beat this level with a pair of winter gloves on, I swear to god. God damn it. Why did I click there? Okay, I think I'd consider
anything past, like, that part, that mini part, maybe a better attempt, I don't know. And I'll get, like, a streak of just not, like, terrible attempts. Like, 9%, 10%, yeah. Get, like... I don't know. I'll get a few attempts where I make it, like... to here, but then die at the next part. Yeah, like that. But then I'll get like an attempt where I get really far, like to the duel or the part right before the duel. I think anything that is past the first part of the High Life part, I'd say anything past the first High Life part is good. So yeah, anything past this part with like all the flames and stuff, I'd say is a good attempt. So around 50%. That's when I gotta start focusing. This part is kind of inconsistent, so I gotta be careful here too. Thank God. No! Damn it. I didn't click enough for the ship of the duel. Ugh. That was a good attempt, though. Duel part is definitely my favorite. Just because it was really fun to learn. That's just when... like, before I started actually practicing this level, duel was just a mystery to me. Like, asymmetrical duel was just, I didn't understand it. But then when I started practicing Future Funk, it just clicked for me. So that's always nice. Ah. It clicks just that much early. Together. It's definitely getting there. Why did I jump there? Headphone cord stuck in between the escape key. Oh, I gotta lean back a second in my chair. Neck's just hurting from having to sit through school. What the fuck has been going on Discord? Holy shit. Nothing important. Actually, super important things just can't be bothered, though. That's gotta be the worst place I die frequently, just because of misclicks. I mean, I guess technically every death in this game can be misclick or no click, but... misclick in the sense that I didn't mean to click. Difficult. I'll continue on.
Thank you.
fuck, my head is itchy. Okay. Audio's desynced a little bit. And nerve control too. Oh, 94. Oh, damn. Oh, 94. That's kind of sad. Oh well. I died there a lot in practice mode too anyways. Clipped into the block again. Damn. I'm gonna pause the recording and just take a quick break. Alright, well, I think I'll do another practice run, actually. Yeah, 25 to 54, okay. That's good. Surprisingly, that part is only inconsistent for me in practice mode. Whenever I die, it's usually either I miss the purple orb right there, or I jump too early here and the ball hits those spikes. Alright, well, 80 to 100 is gonna be fine. Definitely a lot more attempts than last, than that 8 attempt practice run I got. gets a lot harder. A lot better at this game than I thought I was. I mean, I guess I do have like 300 hours in it. I never really got good at it. I just kind of played Rob Top Levels, Extreme Demons, without even just practicing them. I used to noclip a lot of levels too. I at least tried to get them accurate. That was way back when, before version 7, where you get the noclip accuracy. Or even version 6 had it, I think. Yeah. Holy. This is not 8 attempts. That one was just a... Yeah, 8 attempt practice run was just a fluke, holy. So much worse. Alright. Yeah. 17, that's still like... only one more than twice as many attempts. I can do this. I was thinking I would do better on the first attempt after a practice run, but it seems as though that's not the case. What? Why did a gravity switch there? No. Oh. So close. That was a really good attempt. No, I hit the corner of that block. That threw me off. Practice run definitely helped, though. And 17 attempts is not what I thought I'd gone through. Then again, probably just getting mixed up with all the full playthroughs of the level that I'm trying to accomplish. Try a few attempts while wearing my glasses. Maybe that'll help. Means I can sit further back. Oh, but they're crooked. Heck. Look at there. Better. Such difficulty with the double spikes. What? Okay, that's the first time that's happened to me. Oh my god. Well, let's see if I can beat the level this attempt. Okay, well, I've been recording for an hour and 30 minutes. I think we'll take an extended break, so I won't pause the recording. I'll just end it, upload it. Well, hopefully I can beat it tonight.